Katie Murdoch was waiting for an opportunity.
I love learning new things, like today I learned how to make cranberry and orange scones.
Now that she has it, she's discovering so many gifts that live inside her.
I found an easy recipe and I'm like, oh, let's try this, and it turned out really good. So I'm very proud of myself.
She's the newest employee at Bespoke Confections.
Her first day, she picked up right away. It was like she's always been here.
It's a bakery owned by Giuliana Delaney. Baking delicious desserts to satisfy a sweet tooth isn't the only work Giuliana does. She's also a job coach. In that role, she's seen some disturbing things in the workforce.
We've had a lot of companies that are just not okay with hiring somebody with a disability, and they won't come out and say that, but we've had a lot of not so great experiences.
Experiences that were heartbreaking.
It's frustrating to me when I go out in the community trying to find jobs and I know that my client is completely capable of doing that, but they don't have the skill set that I can market that.
She decided to use her business to make a powerful statement. In July 2017, she started a pilot program to hire people with intellectual disabilities.
I try to include the training that they need, but increase their conversational and interactional skills.
With the help of the Enrichment Center in Winston-Salem, Katie got the chance she had been waiting for.
I didn't want to be at my house all day. That's not life skills. That's just like wasting my time.
She's been working here for about a month. Giuliana's dream is to turn this pilot program into a nonprofit, not only to give more people a chance, but to develop a model other businesses can follow.
This has been the most incredible experience. It's been amazing. I can't imagine doing anything else.